Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is an English video. Recent times I've not been posting any of English videos, but hereafter I'll be doing that and I'll be continuing that too. So hope you guys have missed it. So I'm just going to start it over again. And this video is all about doing a face pack at home. During this lock, we couldn't able to get products from market and we couldn't use anything from them. So now I have started to do from home ingredients, and these are really, really effective, and it's my personal experience. I really liked it a lot. So I'm just starting, I wanted to say that cleanse your face with warm water, because it just opens your pores so that all the ingredients you have applied to your face get into your skin, so that it will act as per the ingredient. And after this, you have to give a cold compression. Like, you can use cold water or you can also use any ice cubes to close your pores. That way it won't allow the dirt, impurities to come into your skin and lock into and form a blackheads or whiteheads, whatever. So just give a cold compression or ice cubes, that's enough. So first pack we are going for is a rice flour.
For this pack, I have taken a bowl and I added 2 tablespoons of rice flour, 2 tablespoons of milk, and a little bit of pinch of turmeric to that. And I've mixed it a thick paste. Please do not go for thin fluid, it's difficult for you to apply a face pack. So this is how the face pack looks after we have mixed. So let's get into the face. So I have applied using a brush, you can use it anyway. And what this does to your skin is that rice flour really helps you to brighten, tighten, and reduce the oil onto your skin. And also, when it is combined with milk and turmeric, it helps you to reduce the unevenness onto your face and reduces the anti-aging properties onto your skin as well. So this is about the first face pack. So next, get into the second face pack. So this is based on the baking soda. I have added approximately 1 tablespoon of baking soda and added warm water. You can add any of that, but preferably warm is good. And I've mixed that into my skin. And what this face pack does is that it reduces the acne and pimple marks, and also reduces the pore buildup onto your skin. It will brighten up for sure. Before, if you're having a poor skin, just give a massage onto your skin. This act as a scrub, and then leave it for 2 minutes and rinse it off with the cold water. For the third face pack, adding 1 tablespoon of coffee powder, 2 tablespoons of ground flour or besan flour, and I'm going to thicken up with this paste using the milk. You can add how many milk, the quantity is not necessary. I want the paste to be thick enough for me. So I have added like so and mix it thoroughly, and the paste has to look really thick like this, so that you can use it onto your body as well and also use on your face as well. So what this face pack really does is onto your skin is something like, it is useful for someone who's really having oily, tired, dull skin and who's also having under eye dark circles. So this you can apply onto your under eyes as well, because mostly face packs are avoided onto your under eyes. But the coffee really helps you in evening out your darkness onto your skin and reduces the fine lines and wrinkles onto your under eyes area. So do recommend on your under eye areas. And also milk is applied as well, and besan flour to improve the complexion. So I think you can also use this onto your body, because coffee is wonderful at reducing cellulite growth onto your skin. So you can use this onto the body and also onto the face pack. So it's really a 2-in-1 product, and this really does its wonder to my skin. So after I'm using this all 3 face pack together, my skin has really become so smooth, so soft, so glowy. You can just choose any of one of the face pack and try it out every day, and the results are really amazing, as you can see it on the video. And hope you guys liked it and enjoyed watching my face pack. So it will also help you guys. So I'll see you guys on the next video. Keep watching my channel, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye.